Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the tea. So today we're talking about Eva Marcille, and she says that she is done with NeNe Leakes and Portia Williams.
Do you feel like they, like, what did they do to you? Like, what do you feel that they did to you to make you not want to talk to them right now? What's like the sticking point for you?
Both of them is too much. I think that NeNe just went from like, I apologize to this horrible, she doesn't need a peach, she shouldn't be here, she shouldn't be having all these kids. Like, girl, what is your problem? So I'm cool on her because I don't even understand where we went left that again, but it's fine. It's totally fine. We don't have to jump in there, so there's no need to jump out. And then with Portia, it just makes no sense to be at this point because she has my information. My husband and her guy are really good friends. They speak all the time. If there is really an issue or if there is something that she would like to get past, then she can call me. So the way I look at it now is either there's no real issue or she doesn't want to get past it. And I care not.
Do you think the show though?
Absolutely.
Okay, so you think you guys can get past it?
That like she put it out there and she made it a thing, so she has to keep on with it. So now it's like she pushed her hair to the right. She wears one earring. Like anything I do at this point is gonna make her, it's gonna irritate her. But I don't care. I don't live for her. She's never made me a dollar. She it matters not. It's of no consequence.
Yeah, she seemed really stuck on that comment you made. Like, and you know, I mean,
She's full of
so
that's
yeah,
what
you
it
think it's something else.
full of shit.
Okay. Have you talked to Dennis or has Mike talked to Dennis?
Yeah, I talk to Dennis. I Mike talks to Dennis all the time. And
And he's
yes.
okay with it.
Yes. Dennis is fine.
Okay.
Dennis is fine.
All right. Well, what can fans look for?
Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to comment and subscribe.